Of each other's hearts.
The victor has been decided.